I hope you all are fine. Today in this video lecture, we will learn the method prime factorization for the HCF. Here we will learn how to find out the HCF by using the prime factorization. Question number 5 to 10 related to this. In each question, 4 and 3 parts are given. I'll do 2 parts for you and remaining you have to do by your own. Okay, so let's start this. Question number 5, first part. What is given? It is given to us 30 and 75. 30 and 75. Here, we have to find out the HCF by using the prime factorization. Before the HCF, first we will learn how to do the prime factorization. Prime factorization is a method in which we find out the prime factors of each and every number separately. Here 30 is given, 30 हमें दिया हुआ है, so हम इसको separately यहाँ पे लिखेंगे ऐसे, 30 and 75 like this. Now we have to find out here prime factors. Prime factor means prime numbers. Prime number क्या होता है? Prime numbers कौन से होते हैं हमारे? Prime numbers that are coming in the table of one and itself. जो सिर्फ one की table में और खुद की table में आते हैं. और किसी टेबल में नहीं आते, दैट आर आर प्राइम नंबर्स. ओके, सो प्राइम नंबर्स हमें क्या करना है, यहाँ पे इनके प्राइम फैक्टर्स लिखने हैं. मींस यहाँ पे हम जिस नंबर से डिवाइड करेंगे 30 को, दैट विल बी अ प्राइम, वो प्राइम ही होगा. सो स्मॉलेस्ट प्राइम नंबर क्या होता है? 2. स्मॉलेस्ट प्राइम नंबर क्या हमारा? 2. सो फर्स्ट आई विल चेक बाय द डिविजिबिलिटी रूल. हम डिविजिबिलिटी रूल भी कर चुके हैं. फर्स्ट वी विल चेक द 2. हम 2 से चेक करेंगे कि वेदर दिस इज डिविजिबल बाय 2. यस, लास्ट डिजिट हमारी क्या है? 0. सो ये 2 से डिवाइड हो जाएगा, फिर हम इसको 2 से डिवाइड करेंगे. अब 2 से डिवाइड करके कैसे पता चलेगा? हमें पता है कि 2 के ये 15 पे कट जाएगा, है ना. 2 वंस आर 2, फिर 1 कैरी ओवर 2 5 का. यहां से आपको डायरेक्टली डिवाइड नहीं करना आता, सो यू कैन चेक इट व्हेन यू विल डिवाइड 30 बाय 2. जब 30 को 2 से डिवाइड करोगे तो क्वेश्चन क्या आएगा आपका? 2 वन जा 2 एंड देन 2 फाइव जा. यस, सो व्हाट विल गेट? 15. सो आपको वो यहाँ पे लिखना है. क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू राइट हियर. आपको जो जो क्वेश्चन आएंगे वो आपको कहाँ पे राइट करने हैं? क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू राइट हियर ओनली. ओके, नाउ 15 इज नोट. अब हमें प्राइम नंबर, सेकेंड प्राइम नंबर लेना है एंड दैट विल डिवाइड द 15. 2 will not divide the 15 because in the table of 2, 15 is not coming. But in the table of 3, and 3 is also in a prime number. So 3, 5 is up. Now 5 is in a prime number, that is coming in the table of 5 only. So this. So what are the factors of the prime factors? These are the prime factors of the 30. Now look at the 75. We know that last digit is 5. So it will be divisible by 5. And another way to check this, it is not divisible by 2. We know that because this is an odd digit. 3 se check kijiye isko. For the divisibility of the 3, we will check first sum of digit. So what is the sum of digit? That is 12. So 3 se bhi divide ho jayega. 3 se divide karna isko. 3 2s are quotient jo aata hai, jo quotient hota hai aapka, wo aapko yahan pe likhna hai. 3 2s are 6. Yahan pe jo aap 6 likhenge, so 1 and this, then ये 5 जा पे चला जाएगा. आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड. आप इसको साइड में भी करके क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू राइट हियर. नाउ 25, वी नो दैट 25 इज कमिंग इन द टेबल ऑफ 5 एंड 5 इज इन ए प्राइम नंबर. प्राइम नंबर्स ही लेने हैं यहाँ पे. 5 5 जा, सो 5 1 जा. ओके, नाउ व्हाट वी हैव डन, फर्स्ट वी डिवाइड दिस बाय द 3, देन वी डिवाइड 5 5 जा 25 and 5 ones are here. So now we will write here how to write. As in aapko prime factor, or you can say prime factorization, prime factorization of 30. Here you have to write prime factorization, prime factorization of 75. What is the prime factorization of the 30? 30 की prime factorization क्या आई है? This is the prime factorization of 30. This. आप यहाँ पे इनको multiply करें. 2 into 3 into 5 into, ये भी लिखना है. You have to write 1 also. 1. Okay, means these are the prime factor of the prime factors of the 30, or you can say prime factorization of 30. Now the prime factorization of 75. 3 into means multiply by 5, then multiply by 1. Okay, so in the prime factorization we will select the common factor, because HCF ka name hi kya hota hai, highest common factor. We have to take here common factors. So हम इन दोनों में से कॉमन चीजों को सेलेक्ट कर लेंगे. लुक एट हियर हाउ टू सेलेक्ट द कॉमन. लुक एट हियर देयर इज 2, बट 2 इज नॉट हियर, सो ये दोनों में कॉमन नहीं है. नाउ 3 इज हियर, हियर इज आल्सो 3, सो 3 इज एन कॉमन फैक्टर इन बोथ. आफ्टर दैट हियर इज 5 हियर एंड हियर आल्सो 5 हियर 2 टाइम्स, बट इसमें कितने टाइम है, 1 टाइम, सो हमें 1 ही सेलेक्ट करना है. नाउ देयर इज 1, now there is one here also and here also. Okay, so what are the prime factors? अभी हमारे यहां से common factor, sorry, what are the common factor of 30? यहां पे आप लिखेंगे common factors of 30 and 75. What are the common factors of 30 and 75? That is 3 into 5, that is 3 into 5. So, आपको क्या लिखना है फिर, HCF इज इक्वल टू 3 into 5, जो भी कॉमन फैक्टर्स है उनको मल्टीप्लाई कीजिए, यू विल गेट योर आंसर. सो 15 रीजन है HCF फॉर दी 30 and 75, मीन्स 15 वो ग्रेटेस्ट कॉमन डिवाइजर है जो इन दोनों नंबर को डिवाइड करेगा, और यू कैन सी वो बड़ा नंबर है जिसके टेबल में ये दोनों आते हैं. सो हमारा HCF को विद द हेल्प ऑफ प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन कैसे करना है, दिस इज द परफेक्ट वे. और यहाँ पे मैंने आपको स्लोली स्लोली ईच एंड एवरीथिंग आपको बताई है, तो आपको ये चीजें ध्यान से करनी है. नाउ विल स्टार्ट द डी पार्ट ऑफ दिस. In all these sums you have to do the same step. Same ही step करने हैं. Only the digit will change and factors will change, but all factors will be the prime factors. Question number 5, D part. I'll do here 2 parts, but in the remaining I'll do one. Otherwise, it will take a lot of time. Okay. So question number 5, D part. What is that? 56 and 84. So we have to do the prime factorization. So do that. 56. We'll take this separately, and 84 we'll also take the separately. So we know that the last digit is even, so it 2 se divide ho jayega from the divisibility rule. Okay, so 2 2s are 4, then 2 8s. Okay, now jab hum isko 28 ko, when we will divide 28 by the 2, we will get here 14. Hume kya milega quotient mein, 14. When we will divide the 14 by the 2, we'll get the 7. Then 7 is an a prime number, जो 7 की टेबल में ही आता है, so we'll go on the 7 only. Okay, now here this is an even digit, so 2 से divide हो जाएगा, 2 4 जा 2 2 जा, again on 2 2 2 जा 2 1 जा. 21 is not coming in the table of 2 because last digit is an odd, so ये 3 से divide होगा, it will be 3 7 जा and 7 1 जा, it is also finished. We have to stop when we will get a 1 here. जब हमें यहाँ पे 1 मिल जाएगा तब हम स्टॉप कर देंगे. सो अब क्या हो गए हमारे प्राइम फैक्टर्स, और यू कैन सी प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन. प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ 56, प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ 84. व्हाट इज द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ 56? 2 इंटू 2 इंटू 2 इंटू 7 into 1, 2 into 2 into 2 into 7 into 1. What is the prime factorization of the 84? That is 2 into 2 into 3 into 7 into 1. Okay. Now we have to select the common factors, because the name of the HCF is the highest common factor. So common factors हमें अभी select करने हैं. So you will take, always you will select the first number, like here 56, इसको select करना. और इस वाले नंबर्स को सभी के साथ कंपेयर करना है. इफ दैट नंबर आर प्रेजेंट इन अदर ऑल्सो तो सर्कल कर दीजिए, अदरवाइज छोड़ दीजिए. ठीक है. सो टू हेयर, यस हेयर ऑल्सो, अनदर टू हेयर, एक और है यहाँ पे. नाउ टू, दिस टू नॉट हेयर, तो इसका पेयर नहीं बनेगा. नाउ सेवन, सेवन इज हेयर एंड हेयर ऑल्सो. नाउ दी वन, ओके. सो थ्री वहां पे नहीं है इसलिए पेयर नहीं बना, टू यहाँ पे नहीं है इसलिए पेयर नहीं बना. सो कॉमन फैक्टर्स क्या हो जाएंगे, कॉमन फैक्टर्स इज इक्वल टू टू इंटू सेवन इंटू वन. सो व्हाट विल बी आर एच सी एफ, इनको मल्टीप्लाई कीजिए. टू टू जा फोर एंड फोर सेवन जा ट्वेंटी एट, ट्वेंटी एट वन जा ट्वेंटी एट. सो दिस इज आर आंसर. नाउ विल डू द क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स. इन द क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स, सिक्स ए एंड सिक्स बी, आई एम डूइंग डी फॉर यू एंड ए remaining you will do. Why I am doing D? Because A, in the A 45105 is given. They are divisible by 3 and 5. So, aap usko 3 and 5 se karna. You will get the common factors. That will be very easy. Now, I am doing the question number 6 D part for you. Okay. You have to use the same method for all. Okay. Question number 6, D part. What is given to us? 66,198. Okay. So, do the prime factorization of 66. Last digit even divisible by 2. 2, 3 is a 2, 3 is a. Now, look at here. This is odd number. So, we will check on 3. Double of 3, 3, 6 ho jayega. So, ye 3 se divide ho jayega. 3, 1 is a, then 1 is a. 11 is a prime number, that is divisible by only 11. Okay. Now the 198. Last digit is even, so we will divide this on the 2. Jo bhi quotient aayega, you have to write that here. 2 9s are 18, then 2 9s. Now double 9. This is divisible by 3. 3 3s are 3 3s are. Then on 3. 1 ja 11 1. Got it? So now what are the factors of 66? 66 के prime factorization क्या है हमारे पास? That is 2 into 3 into 11. 2 into 3 into 11 into 1. Here is, this is the prime factorization of the 198. 2 into 3 into 3 into 11 into 1. What are the common factors? Common factors select करने हैं. 2, yes. 3 here. Here also, 11 here, here also, 1. जो बच गया, so, उसको हम ignore करेंगे. Now, 2 into 3 into 11 into 1. Okay, now multiply this. 2, 3 is a 6, 6, 11 is a 66. So, HCF is 66. Okay, this is our answer. Now, we'll do the question number 7, D part. In the question number 7, D part, what is given to us in the question number 7, D part? It's given 130 and 208. 130 and 208. So write that question number 7, D part. 130 and 208. Here we have to do the prime factorization. Now we know that how to do the prime factorization like this. 130. What is the last digit? That is an even number because last digit is 0. So 2 se ho jayega. Aapko 2 se divide karna hai 130 ko. Then whatever you are getting as a quotient, quotient ka matlab जो आपका भागफल में जो होता है वो आता है, वो आपको यहाँ पे लिखना है. सो 2 6 जा 12, ये 6 जा पे जाएगा. आपको पहले 2 डिजिट को चेक करना है. 2 6 जा 12, 1 विल बी द 1 विल बी रिमाइंडर एंड देन 1 5 जा पे, 65 पे चला जाएगा. नाउ 6 एंड 5 सम ऑफ डिजिट इज 11. उसे तो डिवाइड नहीं हो रहा, बट ये 3 से भी नहीं हो रहा बिकॉज सम ऑफ डिजिट इज 11. It will not divisible by 4. 5 से हो जाएगा. Last digit is 5. फोर तो हम चेक भी नहीं करेंगे बिकॉज दैट इज एन ए दैट इज नॉट एन ए प्राइम नंबर दैट इज एन ए कंपोजिट नंबर सो फाइव वन जा एंड फाइव थ्री जा फाइव वन जा देन फाइव थ्री जा फिफ्टीन नाउ इट विल बी गो ऑन थर्टीन वन जा थर्टीन ओके नाउ टू जीरो एट व्हाट अबाउट दिस गिवन नंबर टू टू वन जा टू जीरो एज इट इज टू फोर जा एट टू वन डिजिट वी कैन नॉट टेक बिकॉज दैट इज स्मॉलर सो दो लेंगे टू फाइव जा टू टू जा अगेन ऑन टू 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 जा टू सिक्स जा अगेन ऑन टू टू वन जा टू थ्री जा फिनिश थर्टीन इज एन ए प्राइम नंबर सो थर्टीन वन जा थर्टीन नाउ व्हाट आर द व्हाट इज द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ 132 टू इंटू फाइव इंटू थर्टीन टू इंटू फाइव इंटू थर्टीन इंटू वन ओके नाउ नाउ आफ्टर दिस After this, we have to write the prime factorization for the 208. What is that? That is 2 into 2. 4 times 2 we have to take and then 13 into 1. So, make the pair. Yes, this is the pair. 5 is not present in this. Next, 13. And 1. So, what are the common factor? 2 into 13 into 1. You can say HCF is 26. HCF is 26. Now we'll do the question number 8 G part. Question number 8 G part. In the question number 8 G part, they have given us 3 numbers. How many numbers are given to us? 3 numbers. Okay. So in that, we will do the prime factorization of the 3 numbers and then we will make the common pairs from that three numbers and after that we will multiply the common factors. Okay. So now the question number 8G part. What is that? That is 210, 240, then 360. Okay. So now do the prime factorization of all. First I will do the prime factorization of the 210. 2 1s are 0, 2 5s are. It will be means when you will divide 210 by the 2, you will get 105 as a quotient. Again, this is sum of digit is 6. So ye 3 se divide ho jayega. 3 3s are 9, 3 5s are 15. Now 35 is not divisible by 3. It will be divisible by 5 and 7 only. 5 7s are 7 1s. Now the 240. Last digit is 0, so divisible by 2. 2 1s are 2 2s are 0 as it is. Now 2 6s are and 0. Okay. Now 2 6s are 12 and 0. 2 3s are and 0. 2 15s are. 2 5s are, sorry, not on 2, 3 5s are. 3 5s are 15, 5 1s are this. I'm checking again. 2 1s are, 2 2s are 0. Then 60, then 30, then 15, and 3 5s are, and 5 1s are. Okay. Now the prime factorization of the 360. Divisible by 2 because last digit is 0. So, 2 say exactly divisible ho jayega. 2 1s are 2 8s are 16 then 0 2 9s are 0 2 4s are 2 5s are here will be 3 3 1s are 3 5s are again 3 5s are now the 5 5 1s are okay so what is the prime factorization of 210 210 क्या है 2 into 3 into 5 into 7 2 into 3 into 5 into 7 into 1 okay what is the prime factorization of 240 that is 2 4 times 2 1 2 3 4 then 3 into 5 into 3 into 5 into 1 okay now the prime factorization of 360. Prime factorization of 360. 3 times 2, 2 into 2 into 2. Then 3 into 3. Then 5, then 1. Now make the pair of the common factors. Look at 2. Here, here and here also. So this is present in all. Here is 3. So 3 here, in this here, in this here. So 3 ka bhi ek pair ban jayega. Yes. 5. 5 is here, here also, here also. Now 7. Look at this 7. 7 here, but not in this, not in this. 1. Okay. So jab humne ek number ke sabhi numbers ko compare kar liya, that means अगर इनके साथ कोई पेयर नहीं है तो फिर हमें इनको चेक करने की नीड नहीं है. सो नाउ द कॉमन कॉमन फैक्टर्स. व्हाट आर द कॉमन फैक्टर? 2 इंटू 3 इंटू 5 इंटू 1. 1 इज ऑल्सो देयर. ओके, सो व्हाट इज आवर आंसर? एचसीएफ इज 2 इंटू 3. 2 3 इज 6. 6 5 इज 30. Now we'll do the question number 9th C part, and after that we'll do the question number 10th C part. Okay. Question number 9th C part. What is that? 385. And after that, that is 490. Okay. So we have to do the prime factorization of that. Okay. So now do that. This is not an even number, not divisible by 2. Okay. So what we will do now? We will check this for the 3. So check the sum of digit. Sum of digit is, here is 8, it's 16, so it will not divisible by 3 also. Let's move to 5. 5, 7 is 35, here will be 3, then 5, 7 is 35. It is divisible by 7, 1 is 1, then 11, 1. Okay, so now check this. This is divisible by 2, 2, 2 is 2, 4 is 2, 5 is. Now this is not divisible by 3 because sum of all digit is not divisible by 3. So we'll move to 5. 5, 5 4 is 20, then 5 9 is 7, 7 is then 1 is. Okay, so what are the prime factors? What are the prime factors of, I'm writing here. This is the question number 9 C part. Prime factorization of 385 is equal to 5 into 7 into 11 into 1. What is the prime factorization of 490? That is 2 into 5 into 7 into 7 into 1. What are the pair? 5 here, here also, 7 here, here also. After this only 1. Because 11 is not in this. So what are the common factors? Common factors. Common factors 5 into 7. Kya ban jayega hamara? 5 into 7 into 1. So HCF is, multiply that, 75. Okay. Now, sorry, 35. By let's see. Now HCF is 35. Now, what we will do? Question number 10 C part. In that there is given 75, 150 and the 225. So do the prime factorization of all the numbers separately. This is divisible by 3. So sum of digit is 12. So 3 2s are 3, 5s are. Now 5, 5s are 5, 1s are. What about the 150 divisible by 2? 2 7s are, then 2 5s are, then on 3. 3 2s are 3 5s are 5 5 1. Okay. Now 2 2 5. Divisible by 3? Yes. 3 7 are then 3 5s are. Now we are getting 75. 3 2s are 3 5s are. Then only 5 5 5s are and 5 1s are. Okay. So now we know that in each case 75 is there. Yes, 75 is there. Look at here, 75, then 75, then 75. So let's check what will be our LCM. Prime factorization of prime factorization of 75, prime factorization of 150, prime factorization of 225. We will write all these prime factorization here. 3 into 5 into 5 into 1. 3 into 5 into 5 into 1. Now in this 2 into 3 into 5 into 5 into 1. What is here? 2 times 3 into 3 into 5 into 5 into 1. Now do the pairs. Pair bana lijiye. 3 here, here and here. 3 is present in all. 5 is also present. 1 more time 5 is present and 1 is also present. So what will be our common factor and what will be our HCF? HCF will be 3 into 5 into 5. 3 into 5 into 5 into 1. Multiply this. 5 5s are 25. It will be 75. Because 75 से ये divide हो जाते, 75 ones are, 75 twos are, 75 threes are. So that's why 75 is an highest common divisor. So हमारा क्या आ जाएगा HCF यहाँ पे 75. Do all this sum. First understand this, but whatever I have explained in this video, after that complete this exercise. Okay, thank you.